Coon friends, we are running out of time. We have to act fast, or everything we have worked so hard for is in jeopardy. Now let's go through the plan one more time. First, we start with a Coon movie. Then we do the Super Craig movie. Then Super Craig and Coon will join forces in the Human Kite movie just as we start ramping up Kenny's Netflix series.
How come I have to have the Netflix series? I want a movie too.
You have a movie, Mysterion. You're in the third Coon and Friends United movie after your Netflix series.
Yeah, but he's saying he doesn't ever get his own movie.
Do I get my own movie?
Not everyone gets their own movie.
The franchise plan sucks.
Yeah, and I think Timmy was right. We should start the whole thing with the Tupperware movie. Right, start with a black superhero.
Marvel made a black superhero movie.
Yeah, now. They waited years to get to that. We follow their plan. We do all the real people first, and we sneak the black guy in phase three.
But our franchise should be more inclusive than that.
Yeah, dude, we should start the franchise with the black guy and a girl as heroes. Then everyone would think we were, like, really amazing, and they'd be all...
Dude, come on, stop.
What, bro?
Dude, don't just say the hero should be a chick and a black guy to make you feel better about yourself.
That's not why I'm saying it.
Okay, J.J. Abrams.
Okay, oh, okay, so you're on Cartman's side?
I'm on the side of starting with the best character, not the most inclusionary character. We all know Tupperware is not the best character.
Fuck you, it's better than a human kite.
He just likes this plan because he gets two movies in phase one.
God, we have to just go with this plan. We don't even have one movie yet.
You go with the plan. Maybe we'll just go and do our own franchise.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Oh, you want Civil War? Is that what you want?
Yeah, dude, Civil War, fuck you.
Fuck you, get out of my house!
We'll make way more money on our franchise!
Go ahead, I bet you don't even get halfway through phase one on your franchise, DC Comics!
I thought Civil War wasn't supposed to happen until phase three.
Shut up, Super Craig!